Well, the showdown between North Kansas City Hospital and City Hall continues.
A noon deadline from the hospital for the city to drop its bid to sell the hospital came and went without any movement. And just yesterday, the hospital sued City Hall, saying they have no right to try and sell North Kansas City Hospital without its permission. But the city council is meeting now. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney reports.
The idea of selling the hospital came up about 2 years ago. The city's reviewing its assets. And it's because some are worried about uncertainty that they sense in the healthcare business.
And I think the city council just wants to make sure, from a standpoint of being owners, that they're positioning themselves in the hospital for the long term.
But the hospital claims Northtown doesn't own the facility, at least not in the conventional sense, and that they can't sell it without the hospital board of trustees agreeing to it. And they don't want to, so they're taking the city to court. Now, at an earlier council meeting today, I asked the mayor, Bill Biggerstaff, about the situation.
Sir, I can tell you I cannot respond to anything regarding the hospital.
The lawsuit has made him gun-shy, but the city administrator says they're just considering a sale.
There's been no process in starting to sell the hospital or anything like that. I think many reports suggest that that is not true.
The council's first meeting today was a previously scheduled retreat, no hospital talk, just a review of city services in an interesting conference room at North Kansas City Hospital.
Do you find any irony in the fact that this meeting is taking place where it is?
I have no comment.
Micheal Mahoney, thank you for the latest. The hospital's lawsuit against North Kansas City has been assigned to a Clay County judge, but no hearing has been scheduled.